Last year, it was with open arms and a glad heart that WWE saw the return of the Ultimate Warrior as he was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2014.
Every man's heart one day beats its final beat. And if what that man did in his life makes the blood pulse through the body of others, then his essence, his spirit, the running the man did, live forever.
This year, in his honor, the WWE is establishing the Warrior Award.
It is inspiring to see people helping people. I think that it would be appropriate to have a category in the Hall of Fame where you honor these people.
The Warrior Award recognizes a true hero, one who exhibits unwavering strength and perseverance, and who lives life with the courage and compassion that embodies the indomitable spirit of the Ultimate Warrior. It is with tremendous pride that WWE announces the first recipient of the Warrior Award, Connor Mchalek.
I'm outside of Console Energy Center, where a 7-year-old boy battling cancer is about to meet his hero.
My wrestling name is Connor the Crusher.
Connor was special for a million reasons. His smile, he was so quick-witted, you couldn't help but talk to him and just instantly fall in love with him.
He was obviously sick, but you'd never know it from his personality. Connor was full of light, and to be in his presence, you just couldn't help but smile.
Stop. I just wanna make you laugh. I just wanna see that smile.
I couldn't help but hug him, and I wanted to kiss him and hold him. And then his dad told me that he didn't have very long to live.
Connor's memory lives on as a part of Connor's Cure, a fund dedicated to the furthering of pediatric cancer research and medical care for children and their families. In less than a year, more than $200,000 has been raised, and over 50 families have been aided. Crusher Mchalek lived life with courage and compassion, and WWE is proud to honor him as the inaugural recipient of the Warrior Award.
I want us, I want you, I want me, I want peace.
Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to Connor the Crusher, who will be immortalized in the WWE Hall of Fame the night before WrestleMania.